The gospel is the good news.
Injil adalah kabar baik.
That Jesus Christ,
bahwa Yesus Kristus,
on the cross,
di atas kayu salib,
paid in full for the debt that you owed and that I owed.
Menggantikan hukuman yang mestinya kita terima dan mengambil hukuman itu bagi dirinya sendiri.
That Jesus paid for your sin and for my sin.
Yesus melunasi hutang dosa kita.
That he was wounded for our transgressions.
Ia disiksa, ia disakiti karena dosa dan kesalahan kita.
He was bruised for our iniquities.
Ia dilukai karena segala dosa kita.
He offered his soul as an offering for our sin.
Ia memberikan jiwanya sebagai persembahan.
Make a decision.
Buat pilihan.
To change.
Untuk berubah.
Make a decision.
Buat pilihan.
To turn your back on sin.
Untuk berpaling dari dosa.
And to go straight to Jesus.
Dan maju dan mengalami Yesus. Berikan tangan yang meriah buat Tuhan. She couldn't even move her hand. Now she can lift both her hands. The depression is gone. I have no more fear and no more anxiety.
Can you hear?
Before, when I sit like this, people has to like take me up, but now I can do it myself. I was diagnosed with big Johnson disease. It affects my eyes. I cannot see. My eyes, I can see now.
He's merciful and compassionate.
I'm a drug addict. I repented today.
Jesus has set you free.
Tuhan telah membebaskan engkau.
Amin.
You could see the eyes of Jesus.
Jika engkau bisa melihat mata dari Yesus,
eyes full of love.
Kau akan melihat mata yang penuh dengan kasih.
What makes our God unique?
Apa yang membuat Tuhan kita unik?
Is that our God is love.
Adalah bahwa Allah kita adalah kasih.
Jakarta, Indonesia. Jesus Christ is Lord.